We've got the Australasian Junior Drivers Champion Andre Poutama with us tonight, and he's just got the one drive in Star Monarch in race 7. Andre, you're going really good races lately for Revel. How's the place tonight?
Yeah, big place good. Boys racing. He does a lot of things, but not many times it matches up, but I think he's a great chance, like first two anyway.
So if you pick six punters tonight, you'd certainly have him in?
Yeah, for sure. The only hard one would be the Sunny Vacation. Other than that, I think he's a good chance.
Do you drivers give it just a little bit more when you've just got the one horse in? Like, you really go a little bit more hard out than what you would, or is it?
I just tend to go the same.
Go the same? So tonight, mate, if you're going to rate this horse out of 10, what would you give it?
I'd give him about an 8. It's been going great, so you know, I'd give him about an 8.
There's an 8 from someone who knows and someone who's very good on the track. Thanks very much, Andre, and all the best.
No worries, thank you.